WWE superstar Dean Ambrose continues on the 12 Rounds franchise as he stars in his first WWE Studios film, Lockdown.
12 Rounds. What was that?
I've approached it with the attitude of like, okay, I'm learning something new every single day, but like I really want to do this the right way.
The script for Lockdown dictates that the film is primarily shot at night, and night shoots start with a hotel pickup at 3 p.m.
Time to make movie magic.
And we've arrived on set, and it's time to kill some bad guys.
This is being an action star.
After looking over the lines for today's scenes in his trailer, Dean makes his way to the makeup department and spends more than 1 hour getting prepared.
That's just gonna make me look like I got shot in the arm. It's the flesh wound, no big deal. I'm gonna go up to the roof and see what's going on with this fight.
Hold on, I'm looking at the map. I think the roof is this way.
Dean's character, Detective John Shaw, takes a few licks from his adversaries throughout the film, but his WWE superstar background has prepared him well.
Dean had to learn 6 or 7 fights. That's a lot for anyone to learn over the period of the shooting schedule that we had, which wasn't big. He had to learn that with all of the other cast that he was fighting with, like 5 actors that he's got to learn the fights with.
I love doing these fight scenes. It comes fairly simple to me.
Anytime you train with a WWE superstar, you're lucky. When you work with the WWE guys, they end up doing most of their own stuff.
We just need to do one more setup this way, and then we're moving on.
Throughout the night, director Steven Reynolds leads the entire production through various scenes.
Every day I would look at the schedule, and the crew would look at the schedule, and the cast would look at the schedule, and we'd all go, how are we going to do this today? And I'd go, I don't know, but we'll do it. And every day, we overcome that. We shot everything we needed, and then everyone would go home on a natural high.
3 cameras on this. So if our cameras don't get it, we're gonna come to you for the footage.
No fake grenades.
By 3 a.m., the cast and crew are spent, and Dean Ambrose heads for the hotel, only to wake up and do it all again tomorrow.
Until Lockdown 2.
Twelve Rounds 3, Lockdown. On DVD, Blu-ray, and digital HD.